Remember, leadership is action. One step at a time towards a better future for all of us. With these words, I would like to warmly welcome you to this conference.
Nelson Mandela has said that education is the most powerful weapon to change the world.
Iceland has been the front runner on the World Economic Forum's Global Gender Gap Index for the last 9 years.
So I think that we've already reached the point where things are moving forward, and if you look at the statistics, that seems to be happening.
There are different practices worldwide, and each and every society, each and every country has to find its own way.
Positions are, of my gender are disappearing step by step, sad, without regulation.
I don't see that, by the way.
Okay, but I can see.
Yeah, so first of all, I think leadership is many things, right? You don't have to be an executive to be a leader.
I know what it feels like to face stereotypes every single day.
Mixed leaderships with women and men at the top were better for the companies, making better results, but also people working better together.
You have 95% of your workforce are men. How did they welcome you?
They were shocked.
Be ready to fail, because that could be one of the reasons why there are, you know, not so many female candidates.
But I think that if companies realize that there is a red line, which is profit, and that gender equality is good for profits, then maybe that's a good reason for not discriminating against women after all.
Transparency actually is a very good tool to advance things faster.